To capture your entire screen, press the Print Screen button, and the screenshot is copied to your clipboard. Open an application like Word or Paint and paste to see the image. To take a screenshot and automatically save the file, press the Windows key plus Print Screen. Go to Pictures, and then Screenshots to find the file. To capture only the active window you're working in, press Alt plus Print Screen. The screenshot is copied to your clipboard. Open an application like Word or Paint and paste to see the image. Use the keyboard shortcut Windows Shift S to activate Snip and Sketch. Use the Snip and Sketch options to choose how you'd like to take a screenshot. After taking the screenshot, it is copied to your clipboard. Click on the preview notification to open the Snip and Sketch app and save, share, or edit the screenshot with the drawing tools. Search Snipping Tools or press Windows Shift S to open it. You can select the snipping mode and set delayed capture using the drop-down menus. Once you have a screenshot, you can add the annotations using the drawing tool. To save the file, click Save As, or use the shortcut Ctrl S, and choose the location. Press Windows plus G to open the game bar. Click the camera icon to take a screenshot, or use the shortcut Windows Alt Print Screen. To see your saved images, click Show All Captures, or go to Videos, Captures.